speak. Well, the teacher's pet was Susie Grout, born with a silver spoon in her mouth. Miss Goody Two Shoes and sorority, and I was little Miss Nothing, and they thought of me as the girl most likely. Judged by the way I looked, not the way I am. Well, I guess it's true I looked the part, but developing fast was not my fault. Didn't know my sex appeal showed through those made-over clothes and run-down shoes. Now the doctor's son is hiding out, and the whole town knows what it's all about, because the evidence is plain. Ha! It ain't me. With a hot shotgun. Well, the wedding bells can't wait till June. It better be now or else real soon. Susie Jane is in a jam. Hey, listen, that gun go wham, wham, wham. Well, some of that talk is dying down, and there's a lot of most likelies in this town. Just because I have...